weeks.
Are you ready? We're gonna start with Gozo.
Yo tengo dos ojos en mi corazón.
Donde mi corazón.
Donde mi corazón.
Your right hand.
Thank you. Your arm is powerful.
Your arm is powerful.
Your hand is strong.
Your hand is strong.
Your right hand is mighty.
Your right hand is mighty.
Psalms 89. Okay, now. Spanish.
Okay,
ready? To
brazo. To brazo.
Es poderoso.
Es poderoso.
To mano.
To mano.
Es fuerte.
Es fuerte.
Somos.
Somos.
89.
89.
Tracy. Good job. Okay, now I got our own. Okay, so today's story comes to us from the Bible. The Bible is God's word, so we know everything in it is true. And today's story comes from John chapter 11. So today we're going to talk about a brother and two sisters, and they were some of Jesus' best friends. Do you guys have best friends? Yeah? Okay, so.
I have a brother.
You have a brother?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so do the sisters in the story. And, yeah, but something bad happens to the brother. His name is Lazarus. And the sisters and the whole town, they were so sad and they missed the brother. And even Jesus was sad because Lazarus had died. But Jesus decides to perform a great miracle to save Lazarus and to help the sisters in the town. They weren't sad anymore and they believed in Jesus. So then Lazarus was happy. Yeah, so then Lazarus was happy and he knew that Jesus was his friend and that Jesus had changed his life. So Jesus is our great superhero and he wants to be our friend, and we know that we can trust him all the time. And he's one of our best friends, okay? So that's what we're going to talk about today. It's skip time. Ready?
Captain America is here with his trusty sidekick, Wonder Woman.
Thank goodness you're here.
And thank you. Thank goodness Wonder Woman is here with her trusty sidekick, Captain America.
Either way, I'm glad you're here.
What are you talking about? I'm the superhero, and you're the sidekick.
I'm the superhero, and you're the sidekick.
You're the sidekick.
Sidekick. Captain America, Wonder Woman. Why does either of you have to be the sidekick?
I guess I don't have to have one.
I thought you two were friends.
I'd rather have a friend than a sidekick.
Me too.
After all, the greatest hero of all time is...
Jesus!
And he calls us a sidekick, calls us a friend.
You're my friend too, Wonder Woman.
Jesus is your friend.
I mean, Jesus is your friend, Wonder Woman.
A friend I can always trust.
What can we do for you, citizen?
I can't get this water bottle open.
Okay. Let me see here. Aha!
You saved the day! 3 cheers for Captain America and Wonder Woman. Hip hip hooray!
Hooray!
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip, hip, hooray!
People that need our help.
Come on! Let's go save them.
If you have a microphone, you could put it by the speaker. You want me to go get Kelly? Y'all could just...
Oh, wait, here, let me try this one.
Yeah.
It's working? Okay, perfect.
Lazarus from dying? Jesus was still angry and he arrived at the tomb. I tell you that you would see God's glory if you believe?
Right.
So they rolled the stone aside. Then Jesus said, Father, thank you for hearing me. You always hear me. But I said it out loud for the sake of all these people standing here, so they will believe you sent me. Then Jesus shouted, Lazarus, come out! And Lazarus came out, his hands, feet, and head wrapped in cloth. Jesus pulled them, unwrapped him, and let him go. Many of the Jews who were there believed in Jesus, for he had raised Lazarus from the dead.
You want to pray for your brother?
They trust God.
They do. Amen.
Trust God more and allow Jesus to be our best friend, and that and we want to pray that Jesus heal the people that are sick right now, and Lord, please be with Genevieve's allergies, and please let him take them away. Please be with us the rest of the week in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And I'm gonna let you come up one at a time and pick your cake colors, okay? So, Kinley, you wanna start? Come up
yeah.
Here. Go over there and get your markers and stuff, okay? Okay, Elizabeth, you want to come? Do you want to grab a few, or are they just what color tape do you want?
I'll take purple.
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 Is that your favorite color?
Yeah, and pink. Yeah.
Sally, what color mask?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, you can go sit down now. Blue. Okay, then go over there and get your markers.
Come get some markers.
Oh, and you can come. Here's your bag.
Sure. You got that?
What color tape is all yours?
All right.
Red, and then what color tape?
Yeah.
Okay, can you go sit down now, Elizabeth? You don't want to make one? Okay, then.
Is that your favorite color?
Yeah. I think I want yellow.
Looks like you're going to call Macy.
Pink? And then what color mask? Okay. Then you can get your colors. You two girls can come together.
All right, get some markers. If you don't finish your craft here, you can finish it at home. It's going to look like this, and we're going to put a J for Jesus. Okay, pick a color. Well, there's only two more capes left, so green or yellow. And then one of these for your J for Jesus. And one of these.
Okay. And then you can get a mask and some colors. Okay, Willow, is there? You want yellow or blue? One of you can have yellow, one of you can have blue. You want blue? Here's your tape, and then you pick out a little triangle and a mask, too.
Have you heard of that?
Sorry. I didn't expect us to have so many. Okay, here. Here's your bag.
Yellow.
And then you pick a little triangle. What color do you want?
17 kids.
Mm-hmm. That's why we're like green. You want purple, Will? Okay, then what color mask do you want? Blue, red, or green?
It's awesome.
Blue, what do you want? Green. Okay, and then here, do you want to put it on your bag again? I'm gonna get some colors to decorate. Get some colors.
You do your mask?
Okay, and you guys need help taping.
That is cool.
You need help taping? You already got it? You want some googly eyes? Hey there, you
dropped the tape. No. Where's yours at? Did you do yours? Is it green?
I bet you can write a J, can't you?
Yours is yours the red one?
That looks so good.
Did you know you can use an old marker in this watercolor? It's pretty cool. We learned that trick this summer.
Do it like this so it can be like
a cup. Put your mask on. So take your mask down. Put your tape right there in the middle. Oh, I see. Is it going to be a secret?
Thank you.